the talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Neymar. And Barcelona on the attack. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bale. Good challenge here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's Barcelona who certainly will be trying their utmost to get the win in this game. And here comes the counter-attack. Messi! And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Neymar. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Good challenge. Back, the interceptor got it for them. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Corner given after that tackle. And he's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Good forward play from them. Here's a chance for Real Madrid. Ronaldo. They might open them up now. Bale! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! And the goal, unstoppable really for the keeper. Right up in the top corner of the net. It is a brilliant goal, and one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's coming forward with some danger. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic, in comes the challenge. Iniesta. Neymar. Sergio Busquets. And the attacking now, he might be through. And now offside, Luis Suarez.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Rafael Varane. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Doing well to keep the ball. Shots on here. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Ivan Rakitic. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Now Rafinha. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez! He's blocked the shot well. Come behind for a Barcelona corner. Throw in to come. Javier Mascherano. Iniesta. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Strong challenge. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Spotted that well and intercepted. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. A break maybe from Barcelona. Modric. Modric. He went in well. Ivan Rakitic. And Barcelona on the attack. Oh, he's through. Modric. Benzema.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
And here's the shot. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. On to the attack now. This could be it. Lionel Messi! Shoots! And Luis Suarez puts it away. Both sides have scored here now. Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema. Here is Rodriguez. Karim Benzema. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Here's a chance to attack. With a chance, Neymar! Excellent work! Well, what a time to get a goal, Alan, right on half-time. Barcelona delighted.
Oh, talk about timing. It was a really beautifully taken goal.
Real Madrid are losing at the moment. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. There's the interception. Messi. This is how they love to play on the break. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Well, the referee is... Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Jordi Alba. Bit of a stumble, no more than that. Ivan Rakitic. Confident and quality on the ball. Good link-up. He went in well. Good defending. Modric. Pique puts out a foot to good effect. And here come Real Madrid. This could be a chance. Bale! Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale! Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
So it's 2-2 now. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. In quickly. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He can cross it now. Benzema. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Modric. It's Isco. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Piqué. Now Rafinha. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Bale. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw? The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time wasting going on here.
Well, I think they had a better team on paper at least. It hasn't quite worked out that way in this match, but still time for them if they do get enough time from the ref.
And that will be a free kick. Jordi Alba. And Barcelona on the attack. Neymar! It's a very good game here, a tight one. And they're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. 20 minutes now remaining. Lionel Messi. Neymar. Got past his marker. Comes in strongly. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Messi takes it forward. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Barcelona get the advantage. Trying to switch on the attacking. He can put them in front. Messi! Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Sergio Busquets. Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. Cristiano Ronaldo gets his foot in there. A They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed this punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he is one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. Showed his experience there.
Space for the shot! Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
All eyes on the clock now for Barcelona. They've got this late goal, and time is on their side.
Well, just when it seemed to be heading for stalemate, a moment of brilliance.
So Real Madrid are behind. Karim Benzema. Bale. Comes a challenge. Luis Suarez. Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important, do you?
Keeper's ball. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. And the board shows three added minutes. Neymar. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. And the cross coming in. Crisp defending there. And that's the... Ronaldo. They might open them up now. Bale! All the talk is over, now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Barcelona's lineup here, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Could be dangerous. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Tries the through pass. looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Trying to thread it through here. Makes a challenge here. And they're keeping the ball now. This with a chance to... Suarez! He's made the save. That's a good spot by the defender. Neymar. Bale. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. And that's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Piqué. And now Messi. Good play by Pepe to intercept. Now Rafinha. Iniesta. Neymar. And he could get away here. Lionel Messi! Terrific stop. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Messi in a wide position here. They found him. In quickly. Real Madrid looking to win this match today. But it won't be easy for them. Sergio Ramos gives away the free kick. Ivan Rakitic. The defenders managed to get in the way there. James Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo. A break maybe from Barcelona. Rodriguez. Neymar. Ivan Rakitic. They're cut out by the defender. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Crisp defending there. Ronaldo. Ivan Rakitic. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Done well, the defender, to stop that cross. Real Madrid win a corner. Punched away, but... And here's the shot. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And shoots! Iniesta. Lionel Messi. He's coming forward with some danger. Bale. Good through pass. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. To take the lead. Throw in for Barcelona. Lionel Messi. A timely challenge. Yes, it's another throw here. Toni Kroos. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely to say the least. This looks dangerous from Messi. For Suarez. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. And now Messi. Kroos. And Ronaldo. Sergio Busquets. Neymar. Got the tackle in. Barcelona striving to get into their stride here. Kroos. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Iniesta. It's Messi. Sergio Busquets. Return pass. That's Piqué with the interception. Luis Suarez. Neymar. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Made the challenge well. Benzema. And Ronaldo. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
Look how quick he reacted.
Sergio Busquets. Well, he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Well, that is half-time. And the score is 0-0. The second half is off and underway. James Rodriguez. And intercepted. And now the shot! Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Great technique. And Piqué, it's a free kick against him. Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have the right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock and get something out of this match.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. But it'll be a throw now after the tackle. Javier Mascherano. Jordi Alba. To put them in front. Neymar. Great stop. Tries to punch it away. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Looking for Lionel Messi. Easy work for the keeper here. Piqué just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Doing well to keep the ball.
You do expect better of Pepe in that situation.
And now he's looking for some support. Confident. A real chance here. And Ronaldo. Piqué puts out a foot to good effect. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Karim Benzema. That's Piqué with the interception. Real Madrid given the throw here. A Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Ivan Rakitic just working away to try and find an opening. Modric. And the pass not completed, really. Messi takes it forward. Comes in with a tackle. Neymar. And a foul. Whistle goes against James Rodriguez. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
It's Messi.
It's Messi! It's a goal! Barcelona put the ball in the net.
Well, you could see what they were going to do, but the opposition just couldn't counter it. Helpless.
Slick from the free kick. Had to wait a while to get the first goal of the game. Sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Got the tackle in. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Sergio Busquets. In quickly. James Rodriguez. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Jordi Alba. Real chance. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Neymar, he's still got a lot to do. He's in the box, but well, didn't he do it well? Laces bottom right, can't ask for much more than that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now Messi. Luis Suarez comes in strongly. Cristiano Ronaldo into the attacking third. Could pull one back here. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
And now Messi. Sergio Ramos. Here is Rodriguez. And he gives it back to it. Pique puts out a foot to good effect. They'll get a free kick for that. James Rodriguez. Sergio Busquets with the interception. Well, they're in a good position here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Piqué. On the attack here. Marcelo. good through pass. Comes in strongly. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. That's Piqué with the interception. 3 minutes to be added on. There's some potential in this move. Sergio Busquets. Good play by Pepe to intercept. Iniesta. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. And Barcelona have done it. There is the final whistle. They've won this game. Already behind, and they've taken another hit today, beaten today to the opposition they've got. And he could get away here. Lionel Messi! Terrific stop. Neymar, great stop, tries to punch it away. Messi. It's Messi! It's a goal! Here's a chance! Real chance!
wanna marinate it in, again and again. Ooh, and if I let it into me, I get a raw deal there. Ooh, and it's gonna ring through me.
First game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders. Arturo Vidal starts with Xabi Alonso in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Messi! That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Luis Suarez. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Philipp Lahm. Luis Suarez. Attacking well here.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
And here's the shot. Suarez scores! Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Thiago. Ball from Robin isn't a good one, it's easily cut out. On to the attack now.
Thiago! Wonderful goal!
Oh, that schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Sergio Roberto. Luis Suarez. It's a good place to win the ball here. Arturo Vidal. Ball with Lahm. Challenges for the ball. Lionel Messi. We know with Barcelona that their best is brilliant. They might just have to be at their brilliant best today.
Yeah, and I don't think they're going to see quite as much of the ball as they normally do, and they've got to adjust to that.
Turan. It could be it. Lewandowski!
do with the goal?
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
Barcelona are behind. And now Iniesta, Lionel Messi.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
And shoots!
Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal, he had other ideas.
And they've cut it out. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Arturo Vidal. Thiago. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Could be dangerous. And then he goes with the tackle.
The score! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
It wasn't an easy one either, that Martin, but he made it look so.
Neymar, Iniesta,
looking for an...
Another shot!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
It's Messi. Thiago.
Sergio Busquets.
First touch was poor.
David Alaba. It's looking good, this move.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Iniesta. Neymar.
In quickly.
Robert Lewandowski. And now Iniesta. Luis Suarez. It's Messi.
Good defending. Arjen Robin.
Robert Lewandowski.
Lahm. Philipp Lahm.
That will help ease the pressure.
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi.
Break maybe from Barcelona. Strong challenge.
Xavi Alonso. David Alaba.
Now, Xavi Alonso.
Arturo Vidal.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Arjen Robin.
Arturo Vidal. Vidal.
And now Messi.
Philipp Lahm. Sergio Busquets.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Robert Lewandowski.
Well, here comes the support. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment.
The shot's on!
Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
Thiago. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Thiago is in trouble. He's given away the free kick. You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Turan. And the ref... Drastic decision here from the manager to use all the substitutes that he's allowed in one go. Lewandowski. Vidal. Douglas Costa. Towards Lewandowski. There's some potential in this move. Thomas Müller.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Luis Suarez.
Neymar.
Here's Douglas Costa. Renato Sanchez. Ref for applying the advantage law for Bayern Munich. Iniesta. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Lewandowski. Turan. Oh, it could be dangerous.
Neymar.
And shoots! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. And in he goes with the tackle. Douglas Costa.
And it's Robin.
On to Müller. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And they've cut it out. Here's Douglas Costa. Lewandowski. Arjen Robben. He went in well. Iniesta. And Barcelona on the attack. Fouled by Jerome Boateng. Goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick. Renato Sanchez. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Oh, chance! Lewandowski with the goal! Start again, 4-1. Gets his foot in there. Here's Douglas Costa. David Alaba. Renato Sanchez. Robert Lewandowski. Great interception. Sergio Busquets. Good position here. Good challenge. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. The opposition could get at them. Turan. Probing away. Trying to... Lahm fouled him there. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper. Running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. And it's Robin. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And here's the shot. That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. Luis Suarez. Excellent interception. This looks dangerous from Messi. Good pass, getting it forward. Tackle here. Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Adatura just working away to try and find an opening.
And they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
Ian Robin. I wonder whether it will be a happy birthday for him. I think the result's going to decide that. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Messi takes it forward. That's good advantage shown by the referee for Barcelona.
Jota!
That effort rather reflected their mood in this match, which has gone wrong for them. Cut out by the defender. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. It's 82 minutes played now. And now Iniesta. Here the challenge is a good one. It's a quick break.
The shot's up!
Wonderful finish! That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice.
Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal from him.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Robert Lewandowski. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Some potential in this move. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. The break is definitely on.
Now the shot! And now Messi! He's put it away with his usual style.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play. Thomas Müller. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. On the attack here. Through pass.
Opportunity here. Good defending, but the pressure's still on.
He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of...
On to the attack now.
Thiago!
So the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Philipp Lahm starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Arturo Vidal starts with Xabi Alonso in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Barcelona's lineup here, and here comes the counter-attack. Lewandowski! Bayern have a corner now. Well, you can see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it, and it's gone straight to the goalkeeper. Messi takes it forward. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Vidal. Arjen Robben. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Sergio Busquets. Philipp Lahm.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
This looks dangerous from Messi. Messi! Messi! He's done it again! So the first goal, it's 1-0. Arturo Vidal. Frank Ribéry. Philipp Lahm. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Well, he could be in. Bayern Munich given the throw. Philipp Lahm, looking for Robben. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. Won it back with an interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Vidal. Javi Martinez. Well, it was a foul, but the referee waving play on, and Bayern Munich happy to do that. And that pass from Ribéry has been cut out. Crisp defending there. Messi takes it forward. And they're passing so well out there. David Alaba. Vidal. Luis Suarez. Ribéry, his mind read by the opposition. The break may be from Barcelona. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. It's Messi. Strong challenge. Iniesta! It's missed the chance. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Javi Martinez. Thiago. Now Ribéry. Arturo Vidal. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. On to the attack now. And that tackle has got him the ball. And now the counter-attack could be on. Mascherano fouled by him. Hummels. Javi Martinez. Defender to it first. Iniesta. It's Messi. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Here's a chance! Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've
pushed their lead now to two ahead. They played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Restarting at 2-0.
And it's with Robin.
Javi Martinez.
Here's a chance to attack.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Shot's on! What a fine save!
Corner, Bayern Munich.
Shot's on here.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
In quickly. Good reading of the play by the defender.
Rakitic!
Just skimming the crossbar there. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. To ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
And now Messi.
Looking to play his teammate through. And that's a corner, Barcelona's corner.
And the ref.
Second half underway, Barcelona have got the lead. Luis Suarez. Good interception.
There's good progress with this attack.
Arturo Vida. Robert Lewandowski. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Luis Suarez makes a challenge here.
Frank Ribéry. Now Messi.
They can't get past him, the form he's in today.
Arjen Robben.
I wonder whether it will be a happy birthday for him. I think the result's going to decide that. Referee's done well. It's the advantage. Law applied, and Ribery goes on.
Thiago!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Philipp Lahm. Javi Martinez.
Arjen Robben.
Attacking well here.
It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Looking good, this move.
Cross here from Frank Ribery.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Sergio Busquets. Thiago. Javi Martinez.
There's still time, and he's put it into the bottom corner.
Well,
He's always been a defender with an eye for goal, Alan. He's got another one.
Yeah, he's one of those defenders that when he goes forward, you always fancy him to get on the end of something. He's done brilliantly there.
Javier Mascherano. Luis Suarez.
Break maybe from Barcelona.
And now Iniesta.
Read the play well to intercept. Frank Ribery. Thiago.
Robert Lewandowski.
Sergi Roberto. Lionel Messi. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Well, that had been very promising, but no longer.
Vidal. Javi Martinez. In quickly. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Well, they've been thwarted here.
Shot on!
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Cut out by the defender. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Great passage of passing play there. Surely, he's put it away.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and would blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Sergi Roberto.
Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. Javi Martinez.
Robert Lewandowski.
Ball with Lahr. Confident and quality on the ball. Robin, well, he's given the ball away. Got the tackle in.
Arjen Robin, and they've cut it out. 10 minutes left of regular time.
Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets with the interception.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Good forward play from them. Makes the challenge here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Now it's a cross from Arjen Robin.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross.
Lionel Messi. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Now, an interception from Lahr. Attacking now. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
Lewandowski. And Bayern Munich forcing the attack again as they look for a winner. There it is, final whistle goes, end of the game. And the final score, what a good game it was, 2-2.
Both teams stay where they are because the Barcelona's line up here.
And here comes the counter-attack. Lewandowski!
Dangerous from Messi.
Messi! Messi! He's done it again!
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Here's a chance!
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
The shot's up!
What a fine save. Passage of passing play there. Surely the equaliser.
I'll make you cold. When they break it down, then this world is all you know. Hands up, you're waving it round and get yourself together. When you call the dominoes strong, it's time to go. Now I'm feeling so far away. I see the colors in